Hey, I'm Brooke Taylor. Welcome back to the Weekly Roundup. Congrats to Luke Bryan with his 23rd number one song with Knockin' Boots. Not only did Carly Pearce announce that her and Michael Ray got their marriage license this week, but also a new single featuring Lee Bryce, I Hope You're Happy Now, will be out on September 27th. Brantley Gilbert and his wife Amber, they welcomed a baby girl to the world on Monday. Braylon Hendricks was 6 pounds, 7 ounces. Little Big Town announced a new tour and album. The album Nightfall will be out in January, along with the tour starting in January as well. Details for the ACM Awards have been announced. The weekend that Vegas will go country next year, April 4th and 5th, that pre-sale starts next Wednesday. For all of these stories and more, click that link below and we'll see you next week.